makes a point each and every night to steal the show. The show-off takes pride in showing that he's athletically superior, and that while he's stealing the show inside the squared circle, he's stealing the hearts of the female fans in the audience.
Ziggler in pay-per-views, we can't begin with anything else other than the 2012 Money in the Bank. Dolph won the first match of the night, the Money in the Bank ladder match, to win a contract for the World Heavyweight Championship match.
Ziggler is not someone to sleep on.
This guy leaves after losing to the crowd as much as he can. just got laid out.
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
Here's your...